What's the largest order you had to make? I remember this order so clearly in my head. I was expediting on the line that was closest to the drive-thru and a customer ordered 6 party packs. For those of you who don't know, one party pack has 12 tacos in it. This customer actually ordered a bunch of variety packs, so in a party pack there would be like 6 soft and 6 hard or 6 Doritos and 6 regular. Anyways, I remember helping the line with wrapping and placing the tacos into the party pack boxes. I made sure to label what type of tacos were in the party pack with the grease pen. Obviously, we pulled up the car to the parking lot since this order would take a long time and there were other cars in the drive-thru. It was a hassle, but it is what it is.